bowling. Oh, you got a spare. Good job. Oh, not hit the greedy. Boy, put your shoe on and stop hitting it like that. So, yeah, we brought the kids bowling. We just ordered their pizza because they had a pizza and picture special or pizza and soda. So, we got that with the Sprite. Oh, man, you almost had it. It was you almost had it. Uh-oh, y'all close. Well, he going to have more when he go back. His turn. He got a spare.
Yeah.
If you knock that one down, you going to have a spare, too.
No, she can't hit. Uh-oh, I swear you suck,
ho-ho. Ah, nope. Uh-oh, girl. You almost knocked all of them down. Okay. Uh-oh, there you go. Woo! She catching up. You better go. Pay attention. Go. Uh-huh. You gonna hit all of them in the middle. Oh! He almost had you. Almost. Watch what you're doing.
It might be all right now.
Yeah. It's a little
bit. I
would
say if you can,
we can
get
a doctor. Oh, look at that. Uh-oh, you got you a spare. Got you a spare. Go, Ray.
79 to 79.
Now, you're going to have more than 79.
It's for me.
We got pizza. I got him some wings and a drink. I got an angry orchard. And we got this cheesy pizza. It's super cheesy. Look at all the cheese everywhere. Is it good? He gonna go to the theme. Okay. Uh-oh, that one might stay in the middle. Uh-oh. Woo, look at you. Good job. Why do you let swing that ball down? You just let that. You need some structure with that. You cannot swing that ball like that. That's why you ain't only getting 1 point. Girl, no.
I sweat. Ooh, Lord. And she's doing it. That's going to break the internet. You done.
Uh-oh. Oh, she hit a strike, Mimi. Oh, she hit a strike. Oh, and it's the 10th round, man. So she strike out again. You can't catch her, boy.
It's over. He can't.
Oh. Oh, yeah. He don't go again.
She different.
Oh, all man. Right.
What? Time's over. That's my turn?
Mm-mm. That was the 10th round. Oh. Where you go again? Because you had strike.
I'll do basketball.
Hey, y'all. I'm the first one at the shop today, so I'm starting the coffee today. Usually somebody else already had it, but yes, I'm here because look at this. I don't know what happened. This one I broke Saturday, and then this one I caught it on something, and when I snagged it, it was still on, but I felt it was like more this side off, and I said I ain't gonna play no games. So yeah, I'm brewing some coffee, then I'm gonna go in here and do my nails, and I got me some oatmeal, and I'm gonna do my oatmeal, and yeah, happy Tuesday.
Okay, y'all, I have made it in shop, and I have pulled out all my Amazon goodies and shot my video for it, and my camera is facing a new way, y'all, so I keep having to have it looking this way, but I need to look this way, I guess. But I am about to eat my breakfast real quick, which I got oatmeal, and I made some coffee here at the office. Well, I said the office at the shop, and I'm just gonna put my apples in it. I don't really care to go through looking for all the cranberries today. So I'm probably just gonna eat it with the apples. And like I said, I got my coffee. We got some Starbucks coffee, y'all, but it's regular Folgers coffee with creamer. And yeah, I'm about to get started on my nails and get my day started. So yeah, I'll see you.
I'm so pissed off, y'all. Like, this is... Everybody know already when I get pissed off with a job, like, you can kind of count your days, count your Christmas. So let me just give y'all the scenario. Long story short, we have a house called CWAP. Child without placement. When it's in your unit, we have to take turns working these certain shifts. They break them down. Usually used to be 8 to 4, 12 to 4, whatever. Thank you. It used to be 12 to 4, 8 to 4. However, they just started breaking it down. So, mind you, I asked last night because I wanted to get, yeah, I'm going to eat McDonald's at this point because I was ordered it because I was late and I was already late. That's the thing. So imagine flying because you late. And I know the other people sitting there and broke down, be trying to get released. Everybody got shit to do. Cause when I'm in there working, I'll be ready for my release to come. I'll be ready to fucking go. So I asked the group last night, was it a kid? Was it ethical? Sometimes we'll have to sign up and the kid to get found placement and end up not having to work because we had to do that a couple days earlier in this month. Hey, old this kid, we got a lot of days running out, going out all the way until like December, basically. So I'm rushing. I'm trying to get there. It's traffic. My food got sent to the wrong. My location told me I was at one store, sent to another store. Get there, wasting more time. They said, oh, we don't have an order now. So I finally get out, drive through. I pull out. I'm like, where the hell am I pulling at? Whole another location. So at this point, I was ready for them to call the store and just had them to cancel the food because I was already late. So I went for to go an extra mile, 2 miles down to try to go get the food when I was already late. So I just said, I'm going to call them, just send them to cancel, refund my card. Well, after I get to the house, knocks on the door. Ain't no kid there. So I called my boss. I'm like, hey, what's the house number? Because I know it's this house, but what's going on? Like, what's the house? Or ain't no kid at the house? And they was like, basically, I'm just sure, like, no. He didn't get picked up. He was supposed to be released yesterday. He didn't get picked up. He not going to be there till after 5, blah, 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 blah. So y'all ain't think that was important to say, hey, y'all, no CWAP today if you on the schedule. Because it be on our calendar. So people get up every morning and go by their calendar. Like, read the calendar. You know what I'm saying? Because that's how I go. I click on calendar every morning, scroll down, see how I go. So when I saw it said 12 to 4, I was like, okay, cool. Blah, 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 blah. Glad I didn't have nothing else on. Like, I do got some visits after, but I already knew that it was after because the kids are in school. So glad I didn't just be like, oh, well, let me just cancel all my other stuff, move around, blah, blah, blah. But instead of that, I drove away from my side of town to over here, which is 45 minutes to an hour, just to get there and ain't no kid there. That's what I've been meaning when I be saying, like, this type of shit that people got. Like, I'd rather just work a fucking 8 to 5, sitting at my desk where I know from 8 to fucking 5, I'm going to be at work, get off, have all the time, do what I want to do, blah, 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 blah. I'm over it, y'all. And the more I get over, and then my boss, you know, over, she was like, you need to take a vacation because you sound like you over it. Like, you sound drained or whatever. I don't even know the fucking word to you. Little do you know, I'm very over this shit. Like,
y'all, I just got home. It's been a long day, y'all. It's 7:40 something, and I'm just now getting home. My baby and my kids and cleaned up because they know I be wearing them my chairs. Don't mind my chairs. And don't mind, okay. Don't mind my bed, y'all. Me and Bae had wood pellets, plaits, whatever they call. My baby done cleaned up, though. Look at all the lights. But we broke our bed, okay? Long story short, the bed broke. That's all I'm gonna say. So we waiting on, we ordered us some new some metal pieces because right now, yeah, my box boards are sitting on the floor because they were all wood pellets, and let's just say it got real and we broke it, and somebody had the bed like leaning, so we had to just take them apart. So now I'm just waiting on them wood, metal pieces, metal frames to come in because baby, yeah. But y'all, my hubby cleaned up. And no, I still ain't got this part done yet. I gotta take that bad Goodwill. And when, as soon as we get out of the dresser, I'm gonna get rid of this thing. Anything. Cause all them is clean clothes. They just ain't got nowhere in their gray bag. It's just going to Goodwill. But y'all, I was so happy because I really got food and they was waiting. And he didn't. They all done cleaned up. Oh. Okay. She even had the kids. They cleaned up their bathroom and they cleaned up their room, y'all. Oh my God. Baby, you know things didn't break up. Okay, Ray. This is progress for her because, baby, this anime gothic child of mine, baby, she think clothes supposed to go everywhere. Okay. Let me go see JoJo. And y'all, we gotta get everybody out. Everybody gotta get some decor. Oh, okay. He made his little bed. Look at him. Okay. He probably saw his toolbox. Yeah, I'm so mad. He had to come out yelling. Hey, y'all. Happy Wednesday. I am finishing out the shower, about to do my skincare routine. I pull my hair up because it's just honestly getting on my nerves, on my neck. Y'all know how I am about my neck. And my... Oh, I found one of the haters. Do what they need. Yeah. Every time you eat them, do what they need. Not no ketchup. These. Hey y'all.
Happy Thursday. Welcome back to Every Morning. I am currently at Target getting me a caramel macchiato hot with a pumpkin loaf, and I'm about to look for me something to wear to the after party for our game this weekend. Yesterday was a long day, y'all. My husband lost his granddaddy yesterday, so it was really emotional and stuff, and now I think they're planning the funeral for my birthday, so I'm probably having to cancel my birthday plans or whatever, but you know, it's fine, because it's, you know, he was really like my granddaddy, because if you know me, my husband dates in high school, so it's like, we've been together for a long time, and I didn't have a granddaddy. My mom and dad died when she was young. I mean, when I was like 3 months or something. And then my daddy was just never in the picture for us. So, yeah, so it's like my granddaddy, so it was very emotional, and I think now it's starting to come down. So we're getting ready. I'm out shopping, because I'm probably going to use this weekend, really, as my celebration with my family or whatever, and we think about maybe pushing back to the fall weekend, but honestly, once my birthday is, I think I'm just gonna be over it. Just be like, it is what it is. We can go to dinner or something, or not even that, because you know, when us have friends, you have a repast and all that, and it'll be at the house, so it'll be something maybe like that, but it's still not gonna be kind of just what I want to do. But I mean, I'm understandable, you know what I'm saying? It's my husband, it's his granddad. It's not like I'm gonna be selfish, like, oh, whatever, I'm still doing the youth state, you know? No, it's just like, okay, well, cancel the party, and I'm just gonna see if I can get my money back for my dinner, because I had to pay a table fee or whatever. And then if they give it back, they do. If they don't, you know, whatever, I'm not really tripping. I'm just want to make it to C30, honestly, so you know. But yeah, so I'm about to go in here and just browse around, see if I can find something just sleek and simple. Definitely not trying to do too much, like I said, because it's just a section, and I don't need to go out when I go back home. But my friends convinced me to go, because like I said, her birthday's in the section. It's like, okay, well, you won't be standing there, you won't be just regular population. So I'm like, okay, y'all know I don't do just clothes the most. So I'm just about to find me something. I'm gonna get my coffee, and I got a meeting later on at like 3:30, and then I'll be headed back home. And yeah, that's pretty much my day today, and pack up all our stuff for to go home for the weekend. Okay, y'all, I just did a Target run because I needed some more vitamins. I was out of my multivitamin vitamins. And also, I told y'all I needed a little simple outfit for, and I did find something, but I still think I don't like it, so I'm probably going to go somewhere else. So, it's two of these, right? I think it's still two. I've been out for over a week. So, yeah, take two gummies. They're not bad in flavor, but I like the Ollie brand them, and I get the Goldie brand of these. The Goldie apple cider vinegar gummies are good too. I've got to take you one too. These will keep me calm. When all this shit be, I said I'm stopping. When all this stuff be about to piss me off at work. Now these, I normally like to take them with them, but I forgot, cause these do got a little, they ain't nasty, but they got a, we got them. Distinct sourish-ish taste. So, now, to all my women, they say these make you fertile. I already got 2 kids. My tooth's tied, clipped, and burned. We want another one, but we don't. So, I'm not really against it. If it happened, you know, if it happened, it happened. It's God's will. But if it don't, cool. I'm going about my life. So, these do keep you calm. They work good. I take mine in the daytime. I don't ever take mine. Some people say they take theirs at night because it makes them sleep. Mine, this Goldie brand, they don't make me sleep. I take them before work. But I will just say this ashwagandha, whatever, in general, I've been known to hear it make you fertile. So if you're not trying to have no kids, you ain't on a birth control, not it, I'll probably skip that one. Okay? But if you like me, and I got my water, I'm drinking a little more now because I need to. Now, so, Target had these on sale. They was on sale, and then in the app, they had another 30% off. And I've been seeing these when they first came out on TikTok and a lot. I said I want to try them. So, this is an 18-pack. You're supposed to take one a day, or they really said throughout the day. 1 to 2 servings a day. I'm just going to do one time a day. Because I started a lot. I did see a lot of people say these were pretty good for the gut, and especially like right now with my medicine making me not go as regular. I want to keep everything moving. I said I was going to try this. It got 3 flavors. Berry, mango, strawberry, kiwi. I did the sticks because it's easier to pour sticks in water than that big ass scoop in the other kind.
So we gonna try it. We're trying berry. And it says in 8 to 12 ounces of water. This is 16, so I'll take some down a little bit so it won't, in case it messes up the flavor. I don't know. And I'll let y'all know, the powder is fucking nasty. It ain't nasty. It tastes like, I hate powdery stuff, but it is like a form of sugar. So, I cut this wrong. So, but I'm going to try to get it out. Hold on. I should cut it all the way off. Like, pretty cross. Yeah. So I can get it all out. Okay, there we go. So I'm going to pour it. It's a lot of greens. It is. It's supposed to have so many green fruits or whatever. Now, of course, y'all know I had only a piece of my bread this morning, my pumpkin loaf. It still got a whole piece in there, and I didn't drink all my coffee. It's no, I need to start just getting that real small. My friends told me to do that. Like, Amy, just get the damn small. Which I thought Grande was small, so I guess this one, I guess tall is a real short. I'm going to start getting that one. I'm going to make sure this on, and it says shake it really good. It kind of reminded me of this other supplement I used to drink back in the way. It was like Eat Works or something. I forgot what it was called. It's called It. It was called something that used to come with, everybody was selling it back in the day, and the racks and stuff. They had like a mix too. So, I'm going to see how this tastes. And this is room temperature, kind of like, it's been in my car and it's cold outside. So, it's like a little cooler than room temperature, but not refrigerated. Because I don't really like refrigerated cold water. But, if this is nasty like this, I am going to go put it on ice so I can chug it. Because I got to see. So, I don't know. It does smell like greens. It smells like a superfood or green. It smells like something I supposed to be pouring on some plants. I ain't gonna lie. With this berry flavor. Like, I smell the berry. Oh, I don't know. I'ma just say, y'all don't taste, I be lying. Y'all be sitting there, oh, got my blunt, and drinking that shit like it's good. This shit is not good. It ain't bad. It is bad, but it ain't bad. But it ain't good. It damn sure ain't good. It definitely tastes like a bunch of green blended fucking leaves, lettuce, garlic. Not garlic, but grainy something. And it's mixed well, so it's not just grainy, but it tastes like powder. I'm just going to say that. It tastes powdery. And I don't know if I like berries, so I'm going to let y'all know when I do mango and strawberry kiwi too, but berry, yeah, it's definitely just something you gotta chug on now. You can't, oh, child, yeah, mix that shit with 8 ounces. Don't even try to do 12, do 8. Hey, y'all, happy Saturday. We are getting ready to leave the house for the game because we play Alcorn and we already know that's gonna be a bad pack game, so you really gotta treat it like homecoming. I know I've been gone, y'all. It's been a very rough week. Early this week, my husband's grandfather passed away, like Tuesday or Wednesday. I think it was Wednesday. And then I had a difficult time at work. We travel. It's just been a long week, y'all. So honestly, this vlog ain't gonna be as long as last week's, like, to be a whole week full. But I'm gonna try to get y'all some footage and content today at the game, so y'all won't feel like I abandoned y'all, because I definitely have y'all. Because I, but on the bright side, the skin, it's skinning. My water, my Panoxyl, yeah. Hi, baby. Yeah, the skin is skinning. And I'm feeling my mascara, because at first I had bought another mascara and it wasn't doing right. But yeah. The girl said, get it. Hey, Pooh. She got to finish her edges, y'all. She live for the edges. And I don't know where she get it from, because I hate edges. I hate when people put anything on my forehead. Like, all my people who used to do my hair, they know. Like, when I used to get sewing stuff, I'm wiping it off. Look at my mother-in-law. She's back there getting ready. I'm glad you got your blanket, because it's drizzling. And look at somebody. He ready to, of course. And then my baby girl's about to go to her grandmother's house. She don't want to go to the game, so we'll see y'all at the game.
By the dawn's early light, what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting. That our flag was still there. It was that star-spangled banner. We've set the standard all year long. Now the Sonic Boom performs by drilling to as a thrill of a billion eyes. But Patsy and Jay says, dance to
sense. You did that. In living color, let's welcome our Bone Kids, consisting of banner carriers, drum majors, J-Sets, and band, as they strut their stuff to our theme song, Get Ready.
Keep talking about holding.